This is Nick Sports 86 here, and today I'm going to be making another video. I'm not giving you advice. So today I'm going to be doing a pre version of Minecraft. This is Minecraft 12 pre 3. I'm going to download pre 5 or 4 because the files were too big, and I didn't think my computer could handle it. So pre 3 was good. I think pre 1 was a little bit too close to 1.11.2, so I don't want a 3.3, and I have no idea what to expect from this. I've only played the oldest snapshot for 1.12. I think it was, I don't remember, but I have no idea what to expect, so let's get straight into this. It generates a certain seed every time. Well, a certain seed by like. I know you're having a seed. I was typing slash seed. I think it changes every version. I have no idea. I've only played version 4, 1.11.2, and 1.11, and 1.9. I think world generations will change between 1.9 and 1.11.2. I think it's going to change here, maybe? It's not. Maybe we spawn in a different place? Alright. So, just wait for the world to generate. Oh yeah! Advancements! I forgot about advancements. And the thing is that this one actually has tutorials. So, like, as you can see, move for the WASD, jump of space in the corner. It's like a tutorial, so you press W. It fills up the bar. So keep doing that, and then space. Look around. Use your mouse to turn. I know, babe. I have a wireless mouse. It looks like it has a wire. Oh jeez. It's laggy. It's so laggy. I think the next one is find the tree and punch the wood, but I'm gonna see what's in here. And just wood. I'll take some sticks. Why not? New recipe unlocked. Check your recipe book. Oh, your recipe book! I forgot about that too! I can't craft anything though. I'm also advancements is new. There doesn't seem to be anything here. What? That doesn't make any sense. And how do you get advancements? I guess you just push trees, I guess? Where the fuck? I'm kind of sad that they make achievements. Now there's their advancements? No? Recipe book. I don't really need the recipe book because I'm good at this game. The recipe book's like more for noobs. It acts like a pocket edition. And you can see what you can build. I think this one's all on, this one's box. I've got the sheep right here. Yeah, that was pretty good. And then crafting table. New recipes unlocked. It looks like survival. Nothing like changed. I'm supposed to see if there's any new settings. Normal skin customization. Do you say new app levels? Don't want much of that. Unless I did that. I keep crushing in here. Anyway, so I'm actually gonna open this up to land. I was gonna say seed. If you want the seed, this is the seed. So game mode. Alright. So I want to see what's in here. Search items. Okay. What's this? Save toolbar with C plus 4. Okay. I'll try that. C plus 1? Item toolbar stays, restore with X plus 1. Oh! So it's like you have more space. That's cool. So, is there anything different? Anything different with drawing? Nope. You know what? Where is it? Is it here? Here it is. Just for the heck of it. Oh! Coral Reef. Sky's the limit. Is that an advancement? Yay! Minecraft. How do I get the Minecraft name though? You just load up the world. Did that go? Oh, so it's still rich. No, I've never used these on PC. I mean, it's actually a lot better to do these in third person mode. That's what I know. That's cool. They didn't go on first person. Lag out the world. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Company blog. What else is there? It's like. Okay. So, where is it? Is there like, I just want to get an axe. I'm just going to get an axe from here. I actually want to see something in the world and it's actually built in. No, I'm just going to choose something different. I don't want this. I don't want this. Go away. That's stone. There's a giant. There's a giant truck out my window. Okay, so I'm gonna actually go see if there's actually a world they have built in. So there. And then. Oh. Guess there isn't. Can you do it with my position tool? Pickaxe. Shovel. And where is it? Where's the wooden sword? Where is it? Oh, it's in combat. Nope. 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 No, I guess not. Let's just take it. Let's just do / TP 0 negative. Let's see if that's too big. 5 4 4. Let's go 4 3 0. / dp 0 negative 4 9 6 and 0 then control C. Let's go into that. Now to light up the thing. Oh jeez. I couldn't handle it. Okay, the game worker's father. So that's probably a good place to end the video. So yeah. See you in the next one. Goodbye.